too many people in the car, so I had to sit in the trunk. It's a little scary. I don't know what's gonna happen. It's really hot here, like a sweat. Start stripping. So much better. Can you believe it? They put me in the trunk. Do they hate me? Welcome back to Patrick in the Trunk. It's really, really hot here. I'm sweating even more now. Look, check it out. But now they turned on the radio, but they're trying to torture me. It's all commercials. Next time. Welcome back. I found an air hole. It was getting really hard to breathe, so I had to find somewhere to breathe. And then I put my head towards the wall, and I found this air hole right here, and it's blowing out cold air. So I'm feeling so much better. I think it's coming from the AC. But damn, I've been in this car for maybe 20, 30 minutes. I'm getting claustrophobic. I think I'm about to go crazy. I think we just turned it left and we're hitting a couple of speed bumps. Oh, there's one. Damn, she's driving pretty fast. Oh. Oh, here's another one. I can feel it. Oh, no, that wasn't one. I guess we're not home. And where the hell are we? Oh, shit. They're telling me there's another one. Ah! I think we're almost there. We're turning in. I think we made it. She's barking. Yes.
No one opened the door for me?
Aw, oh, they're mean.
They're mean.
We made it back home. See you next time on Patrick Stuck in the